Again, look at it this way, though. Look how many teams wanted me.
Exactly.
Pretty pass, and DiVincenzo able to score on the layup. And it's
get out in the break.
DiVincenzo with his specialty on the steal. He's a guy who just disrupts and has really made a difference in the absence of Chris Middleton. He's had the touch, able to hit the three from the corner, and the Bucks come right back with Dante. DiVincenzo gets it off and knocks it down from three-point territory. Lost the handle. Here's DiVincenzo on the drive, takes all the way, and he scores. Dante DiVincenzo getting the playing time. They were down big early. DiVincenzo connecting with a three. He has 14 points. Pass picked off. DiVincenzo off the lead. Pass lays it home. And Portland calls for time.